Okay guys, so I am going to explain the reasons why I used to hate Kayden. The first reason why I used to hate Kayden was because he was being a copycat by saying the exact same words, and making videos that are exactly like mine in every single random video I make. The second reason why I used to hate Kayden was because he started to brag about everything. And the third reason why I used to hate Kayden was because he started to be super annoying. So those are the reasons why I used to hate Kayden.